manifest his power inside of you. Tell your neighbor, God is doing it now. Why? Because now is the acceptable time. Is there anybody in the house that doesn't mind accepting the things that you went through in order for God to be manifested? Is there anybody in the house that will accept the hell that you went through in 2010 so now you can walk in the fullness of God? I'm excited this morning to know that everything that I've been through, everything that I went through, everything that I went through, everything that I went through in 2010 was only a stepping stone for me to get to where God is taking me. Tell your neighbor, oh neighbor, oh neighbor, he's doing it now. Why don't you open your mouth and give God the praise?
Yeah.
He'll